On the 12th of May 1926, the airship Norge flew over the North Pole, becoming the first verified expedition to reach it. Welcome to History Pod. The Norge expedition was led by polar explorer Roald Amundsen, alongside Italian aeronaut Umberto Nobile and American explorer Lincoln Ellsworth. Ellsworth co-financed the expedition with the Aero Club of Norway. The Norge itself was a semi-rigid airship designed and built by Nobile and was equipped with the latest technology for polar exploration. In addition to the expedition leaders, 13 other crew members were part of the expedition. Some of these, such as Oscar Wisting, were prominent figures in polar exploration, while others were experts in navigation, radio communication, meteorology, and engineering. After making its last stop before reaching the pole, the Norge departed the small town of Ny-Ålesund in Svalbard on the 11th of May at 9:55 a.m. The subsequent journey to the North Pole was fraught with challenges, including dense fog, strong winds, and freezing temperatures. After more than 16 hours of flight, at 1:25 a.m. Greenwich time on the 12th of May 1925, the Norge successfully reached the North Pole, making it the first confirmed expedition to do so. Here, the crew dropped Italian, Norwegian, and American flags before continuing over the Arctic Ocean, where ice from the Norge's propellers began breaking off and tearing the outer fabric of the keel. Amidst extreme winds, the crew decided to land near the small settlement of Teller in Alaska on May the 14th. The expedition had covered a distance of approximately 3,500 kilometres, or 2,200 miles, in just over 72 hours, and the crew members returned home as heroes.